I want to knock him out.
Why? That fight can happen within a year.
Yeah, it really can.
So if Jaime Munguia is watching, what do you tell him?
Shit, I don't know, man. I don't let you talk too much.
You let your hands do the talking.
Yeah, y'all see. Coming with something different this time.
Hold on, I'm gonna go put Robert on the spot. What round do you think you knock him out if you fight?
Munguia?
Yeah.
I don't know, man. But it'll come.
All right, let's go ask Robert. Hold on.
You're the best. Besides Errol Spence, I think they're all getting up there in age too.
Yeah.
So,
hold on.
You have to start.
I'm gonna let Jose finish it.
Signing the best 140s, because eventually they're all gonna move out 147.
Yeah, but I talked to Bob today. He said he's grooming in a run against Devin Nunez. That's down the road, sir.
Oh, Devin Nunez, yeah.
Robert.
Good luck over there, and hope all goes well for you.
I wouldn't mind being
in the position,
taking this position, too.
Shout out,
Dave. Good luck over in China.
Thank you.
Have a good one. Thank you
very much.
Thanks for your time.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. All right.
Drive safely. It's pouring.
Oh, yeah? Okay.
Robert, Espino just told me he wants to knock out Munguia.
Espino is fighting four rounds.
Don't matter. He has big aspirations.
One
listen.
Day. Oh, well.
Hey.
He has what, like 22?
Munguia's 22. You're 19. It could happen.
No, it will. Why in the future? Sure.
What do you think? Him and Munguia, big fight? They're both on the zone, Robert.
Yeah, but he's only fighting, you know, this is going to be Espino's first six rounder, so take it easy, my brother.
You got to start somewhere.
Take it easy.
Did you know they're going to...
It's working for Ryan, dude. Why not? It's working for some fighters.
You know what?
Did you know that they're going to sign Josh Taylor, or did it surprise you?
It doesn't really matter, you know. I'm glad it did. I think there's no excuses. Yep. No excuses for the fight to be made.
Yep.
So that's good.
And listen, if like I told Robert, if you fight him and you beat him, you become unified. And then if you fight Crawford, both of you guys will be unified 140s fighting each other.
You'll be undisputed. Yeah.
Yeah, undisputed. Sorry.
Yes. Yeah, both of us will be undisputed.
And you will be the first Mexican-American, a Mexican fighter, undisputed, ever. That's
man,
crazy.
That'll definitely be a blessing.
But first, postal. Yep.
Yeah, we gotta work, man. We're feeling great, man. We're feeling good.
You look a little slimmer today than last time, which means you're getting closer to fight weight.
Yeah. You know, we had a very tough camp so far, you know, so this week actually, this week we focus on just speed a little bit, not you know, and next week we'll hopefully push it to 12 rounds of sparring and.
You spar Mikey next week.
Yeah.
Mikey
starts. Even Mikey, he got a busy week this week with some media stuff. So he pushed his sparring to next week instead of this week.
When you fight in China, February 1st in the U.S., it's on ESPN. Is it 9 a.m. over there and night over here? Do you know yet, or?
It should be in the afternoon there.
Okay, that's not
afternoon.
Bad. But here in the evening on Saturday night.
It should be in the evening on Saturday night.
Saturday night, February. Everybody tune in to ESPN.
Yeah.
Jose Ramirez against Victor Postol. Postol, former champion, tall, strong, fights a little dirty. It's a good fight. You don't want to miss it. No, he does. What do you want me to say? Oh, he's the most.
I seen some stuff. Yeah, he does clinches sometimes and uses his.
Yeah, a little bit. But he's not a bad person. I like him as a human being. It's just his style.
Yeah.
Hey, shout out to Isaac Kalunga. He's watching right now.
Shout out to Isaac, man. You're a real champ.
Robert, Isaac is watching right now. Kalunga.
Oh, that's right, Isaac. Gotta see him on the gym pretty soon.
Yeah. Tony, you gotta come by.
That's right.
Is it regular ESPN or ESPN Plus?
No, it's regular.
Regular ESPN. So the whole world will tune in for the Super Bowl,
exactly.
And they'll watch you
prime,
the night before.
Prime time.
That's badass.
Saturday night prime time. You know, regular ESPN. So you go to any bar, any restaurant, most likely it'll be
the whole world will be watching. Yeah.